Mannschaften vom Sicherheitsdienst eilen sich. Oh mein Gott, nein, sie fallen! Unglaublich!
Meine Damen und Herren, Superman.
Flight is on every channel.
He was in Manila at 10:55 p.m. and then spotted.
Hey, Ken.
He wants to see you. Oh, thanks. Disasters. But as this security footage from a simple Delhi robbery proves, there's really no fate too big or too small.
Reports are flooding in from Metropolis, Houston, Gotham, and as far away as Cairo.
Satellites have proven most ineffective at tracking him.
He might literally be moving near the speed of light.
L'intrépide de Superman a encore sauvé la situation ce soir. Dans le petit village de Carol, il a étouffé le feu qui dévorait une maison et en a sauvé ses occupants d'une mort certaine. Ce soir, les pompiers
ainsi que
These are iconic, and they were taken by a 12-year-old with a camera phone. What do you got, Os?
I got those. Look, in the sky, Chief.
It's a bird.
It's a plane.
No, look, it's... You wanted to see me?
Yeah, Ken, come on in. Sit down. I want to talk a little strategy. Okay. First off, Lois, I don't understand what you're doing sneaking around covering this blackout.
It wasn't just a blackout, Chief. Cell phones, pagers, automobiles,
every
airplanes.
Every other paper in this town has got a female reporter, a good-looking female reporter, stashed on the roof covering Superman. And you two are the ones with the history.
Chief, I've done Superman. Covered him. You know what I mean?
Yeah, that makes you an expert, so you're going to do him again.
But there are a dozen other stories out there.
Name one.
Well, there was a museum robbery last night. Even Superman missed that one.
He's too busy saving this hooker.
Why don't you guys track down Lex Luthor? Well, I mean, no one's seen him since his fifth appeal, and he's got more bad history with Superman than anyone. Maybe he's got something to say.
Luthor's yesterday's news.
No, I like that idea. Perry, Lex Luthor is a career criminal who nearly killed him, for God's sakes.
Jimmy, how'd Lex Luthor get out of prison?
Why?
Well, the appeals court called Superman as a witness, and he wasn't around.
We have plenty of gossip columnists out there.
How much do you think that pisses off Superman?
So give him to someone else.
A lot.
Polly! Give him to Polly.
Lois, Superman.
What about the blackout?
Kent, blackout.
Great. Thanks, Chief.
Lois, I'm sorry. I'd hate if this damaged our relationship.
Relationship?
Yeah.
Hi, Mommy.
Hi, you.
Hey, guys. You got an A in science, but a D in gym, so we're doing something right.
Yeah, at least one of us is.
What?
It's Perry. He just shoved Superman back into my life.
Well, honey, I'm sure you can find a way to interview Superman without bringing him back into your life.
There's really no way around it, folks. Superman is back in all of our lives. We're coming to you from downtown Sydney, where people have gathered on this rooftop to stare at the sky.
Okay, how about this? We'll stay late, we'll get dinner, I'll help with Superman, and you and Clark can work on the blackout together. Is that all right with you, Clark?
Swell.